Today's video is sponsored by Cookie Run Kingdom.
Build your cookie kingdom and reclaim the land lost against the evil that lingers in the shadows.
Make sure to download Cookie Run Kingdom today using our link in the description.
Hey everyone, we are Crew and today we are building our Cookie Run Kingdom in Minecraft.
This is our amazing, delicious cookie kingdom.
Over here is the cookie mansion made with bear jelly jello, and right next to it is the lovely berry jam house.
In our town, we have many tasty places for our cookies to enjoy.
And work!
Let's get started, everyone. We have to build the best Cookie Run Kingdom. It has to look like this photo.
Wow!
Exciting! I'm a fan of Cookie Run.
It's gonna be delicious.
First, we are all working on berry acres.
It's going to be very good.
This is the perfect slice of land for our Cookie Run Kingdom.
Gold, Funny, and I will be taking care of the Bear Jelly Jello Mansion. Are you guys jelly?
Yeah, you jelly.
Me and Draco will create the Berry Jam House, right, Draco?
What the?
Yes.
Will it be jamming?
It'll be
though?
Magnificent.
Yeah, will it be jamming?
It'll be jamming. These puns are unburyable.
Why would you do that, Draco?
Come on, let's build a better one than the Berry Jam House.
Well, we're neighbors. Don't we have to be friendly? We have to be, you know.
Yes, that's right. We can't be rival neighbors. Then we won't live in peace.
That's true.
I got my eyes on you.
What? She's not even being friendly. Okay.
Building is easy. Let's build this lovely Berry Jam House. Sweet. Now we can replicate this magical home in Minecraft.
It looks like for our Jelly Jello Mansion, we're starting off with a circular trunk.
Chocolate?
Yeah, this is chocolate.
Yum.
A chocolate trunk. Yummy.
Oh, sorry, neighbor.
Make sure to take some space from your neighbor's plot.
Okay, wait, it's too big.
that's too big.
We have to share with our neighbor, okay?
Boo.
Are you making a circle? Yeah.
Lunar, concentrate on your cookie jam.
Hey, jamming neighbor, you see this invisible line? Do not cross it right here.
Is this uneven?
Ah, there we go.
I'm not even listening anymore.
Let's start building up our trunk. It looks pretty tall. So let's maybe 9 blocks?
Maybe
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
8 blocks.
Is 9 too tall?
I think 8 is good.
Okay, let's just stack for now.
Yeah.
Wow, I love the sound of this.
We can figure out when we make the jello.
We gotta make sure the jello has a lot of fluffiness to it to outshine our little neighbor over there.
No, our jelly can't be fluffy. It must be jiggly.
Jiggly jelly. Fluffy jello.
Mm-hmm. Do you guys smell this delicious berry jelly from the farms?
You mean a concrete block?
No, berry jelly, Funny.
It's a berry jelly. Look. Wow, can you just see that?
Oh, wow, it looks so good. Okay, I'm going to work on the front entrance while you guys make the roof.
Okay.
So it looks like our door is lifted off the ground. So we're going to break this. And then for our door, like that. Actually, I'll do it dipped in so it looks more like a door. We can use our imagination. We have two chocolate pillars holding up. It looks like some more jelly. And then we obviously need a little staircase for our cookie people to go through the door. That works. What's a mansion without little windows? We're gonna match it. There you go. The front looks great. Now let's take a look at the top.
How is it looking? How's our...
I don't really see the jello yet. Keep going.
We're not finished yet.
Ta-da! Look at this berry jelly jello masterpiece.
Yum!
It looks really good.
We should celebrate.
Yeah, it looks amazing. I think we deserve cake.
Ooh,
everybody,
yes,
come get cake.
Oh, wow. A hard day work.
Wait a minute. No. Spit back out your cake. Look at this.
I already ate it.
Look at our neighbors.
What the?
Look, Draco. Isn't it great?
It's gorgeous.
Oh, my gosh. The door. The mailbox.
The detail.
The berries. Look at the berries.
Guys, hey, Lunar Draco, I'll give you diamonds if you help us craft a bear door. And
we don't need diamonds in our cookie
room. We're on creative mode. It doesn't matter.
I'll give you cake.
Yeah, cake too.
Yeah, do you want
good
neighbor points?
It doesn't matter. You have to help us anyway. Get your butt over there and help. Thank you. Go.
Fine.
You guys are master artists.
Your commission from Lunar Landscaping is complete with the help of my intern, Draco.
Hey, I'm not your intern. This is a collab. Featuring Draco detailing.
Oh, okay, well, wow, you guys improve have the house businesses. Now.
Wow, so professional.
The finishing
touches.
What?
Boom. It's a bear. What? Oh, just like the picture.
Cuteness.
This is so cute.
Lunar, the bear is very cute, but it's a little too close to us. Can we just move it back one bit?
Yeah, Lunar.
Then die. Just kidding. I'm joking.
Wow, Draco detailing is working very hard on the...
on the door.
Wow.
Oh yeah, don't tell our neighbors, but I took this from them.
Is it the mailbox?
Yes, a cute
little pink
mailbox. It
looks so cute. We will have to charge you extra for that.
Wait, where's the ears? Hi, can you add on ears?
landscaping?
Come on, it's missing its little cute ears.
Oh, wait, Lunar. Okay, you know what? This is going to be a custom box.
Perfect. I forgot one thing. We are missing the little mushroom on the house. There.
Oh, yes.
Aww.
Oh, and the green vines. Draco, can you put the green vines going on the gummy's ears? Oh, wait, we already got it?
I put the green vines. Look at them.
There you go. It looks exactly like the game. Sort of.
Beautiful.
Berry Acres is completely finished.
Yay!
Now we have to do some more bigger projects.
Yep.
You ready for the 7?
Yeah!
For our citizens! Battle your way to victory by assembling your best cookie team to defeat the crumbly cake monsters.
Rainbow, you are in charge of Cotton Candy Ranch.
Cotton!
Gold, you get to build Jelly Bean Farm.
I've been waiting.
Everyone's stealing my puns!
Draco, you get to construct the best build of them all.
Which build?
You wonder what it is?
Which build?
The bakery.
Draco detailing will make the best bakery.
Lunar, you get to work on the milk well.
Woo!
And I get to work on Jam Pie Street. Now put your hands together, everyone, and split. Put your hands together.
Cookie!
Split up! I will be working on the jelly berry orchard first. I'm gonna close it off with some fencing first. We're gonna use dark oak fence. And it looks like it's about like 3, I would say, or maybe 2. You know what? That's like 2. We're gonna do this first. Oh, hello, Rainbow. What are you doing here?
Hello. I would just like to tell everyone that my build will be the sweetest of them all. Everyone will have a sweet tooth.
Well, Rainbow, you get the cotton candy sheet, so it better be sweet.
It will be.
Okay, so that looks like the image. I'll add some more fences over here. Our building is to the right. The building isn't that big. You know, it's like this big. And then we have our tree over here. I'm gonna use stripped log. I'll just make like a basic tree. That looks pretty good. No, wait, like this. And then we got our oak leaves on top. Does this look like the image? The leaves do not. I'm gonna bring the logs up one more block. And the dark oak leaves look more like the leaves I want. Our tree doesn't look fluffy enough. I'm gonna try adding more leaves to this. It looks more circular in this image, so I'm gonna bring it up. I finished building my 3 berry trees. Time to add some berries on top. Now we're just gonna like randomly put these around. Just so from afar. You know it's a berry tree. Wow, this looks so good. Look at that. Some more berries over here. And then I'm going to go work on the berry house. Our berry pie house looks like it's covered behind leaves, but I'm gonna imagine the shape to be pretty rectangular. And it looks like it's slanted. I don't know how I'm gonna make the pie roof, but that's probably going to be the most trickiest part of this build. Time to make our pie roof. It looks like it's slanting down like this. So I'm gonna place my spruce stairs here, chop this part off, some more spruce stairs. And for the crisscrossing, I might start cutting this out, but I'll just shape it first to make sure it looks good. Our building is pretty tall, so when we are a little cookie civilian, we look up, we should be able to see the pie. Yep, This looks about right. I'm switching the spruce stairs out for slabs because it makes the slant more calm, more like a pie tilting. The stairs kind of give it like an aggressive tilt, like we want the pie to fall off the entire roof. I'm gonna keep continuing this pattern. At the end, it should look like a pie slice resting on our roof. I hope it does. Wait! This looks pretty good. I'm gonna destroy this. We're gonna use our modded block to create the berry effect. It is crisscross, so I'm not sure how I'm gonna do this, but at the end, it should look like a pie. I mean, it's kind of challenging to make this crisscross. How about this? Oh, I could put it in the middle. Like so. Our pie filling is complete. It looks pretty tasty from the top, but then the side looks quite okay, but that's fine. I'll get Draco to help you fix it. We're gonna fill in these parts. Moving on to the pie crust. Our pie crust needs to have some shape to it. I think spruce stairs will give it the shape it needs. Our pie is gonna need some crust, and what doesn't make great crust like spruce stairs? Space, space, nice. Our jelly berry pie also has whipped cream on it, so I'm gonna break this part. We're gonna add some whipped cream. Boom. That looks great. Now we're gonna get into some detailing. It looks like we have a white line going from each side of the building. So we're gonna go ahead and chisel that. That took quite some time, but the left side is complete. We're gonna duplicate the block, build up. Yeah, it looks like the image. We're gonna keep going up and then I have to make it for the right side and then the back side. I finished putting on the border and then our tiny little window. Time to work on the final piece, which is, it looks like our old saloon door. Our saloon door won't be openable, but it's just for aesthetics. To start off, we're just gonna go ahead and cut off this much. And then I'm gonna hit it over here. There you go. Judging by the door, we can have a little dip that goes inside. It doesn't really matter if it's uneven because it's a custom handmade saloon door. Boom. No, wait, boom. Uh-oh. I have to chop it. Let's go ahead and chop off this much of the saloon door. There you go. It's quite low, but it does the job of not opening. I'm making some minor adjustments. There you go. Now it looks more like the photo. For the roof, I'm gonna add a wall sign, and then we're gonna put a berry in an item frame. So it shows off Jelly Belly Orchard to the other shops. And we obviously can't forget our chocolate stick chimney. Nice. Instead of an item frame, I'm gonna use the red mushroom block as our berry signature. Adding on the final touches, we have a ladder here. It looks like we also have our little berry basket. So you go up here, you pick some berries, you go off, you drop them in the basket. I'm also gonna add a basket here. I need my berry acre farm, so I'll chisel that. My squiggly art looks like a masterpiece, but I'm gonna cover it over with a sign. And we're gonna write Jelly Berry Orchard. There you go. Whew, I am done that. Our orchard is complete. I got the flooring down. Time to move on to the Jam Pie Diner. Now, I'm excited for this one. The shape looks pretty generic. It's like a classic old house, except it's built with delicious biscuits. This house doesn't look that big, so we're gonna add the door there. Extend it out. I'm gonna break this for our windows. And yeah, it looks like we just go up from here. Our roof, once again, has to be like that pie over there. I'm gonna use spruce. We're gonna shape out the roof. Our roof, once again, is a pie, so I need to mimic this design over here. This should be easy enough. It's just a plain old roof, but with berry pie filling. Surprisingly, I think this roof translates way better as like a triangle than that one over there. For our windows, I put crimson trap doors, and then for our door, crimson door. In our Jam Pie Diner image, it looks like we have a little counter area over here where we could put dirty dishes from the customers. The highlighted future of Jam Pie Diner has to be the cauldron filled with berry pie goodness. Since this is modded Minecraft, I think I'm gonna chisel a giant cauldron with bubbling jam in it. Our last build to complete our Cookie Run Kingdom is the Gumball Arcade Machine.
Beep boop beep boop beep boop beep boop.
The most magnificent building.
Rainbow is in charge of the rainbow.
With the help of Lunar Landscaping and Draco the intern.
Detailing.
This will be it. Epic.
Stop advertising your non-existent company.
Let's make the gumball. This is where the gumballs will fall out from. Who's gonna shape it? Like give it the little trim.
I'll fill. I'm not that great at shaping.
We are making a square round base.
Square but round.
A scround. Ooh.
It's a scround.
Perfect.
It looks like
the bowl is actually on the right side.
Three blocks up? You know what? Two. It looks like two and a half. Can we do two and a half? Are we gonna go into that much detail? Anyone?
Yes, we have to make sure it's perfect.
Yes,
just like the real machine.
Two and a half
it is.
It
should be three blocks up.
Never mind, three blocks it is. Three blocks high. Draco, you're in charge of making the sphere.
This is for ear.
And this flooring looks good. Welcome one and all to our grand opening tour of Crew's Cookie Run Kingdom in Minecraft.
I can't wait.
Yeah.
Mini Cookie Run Kingdom.
So you guys seem very excited. I hope you brought some snacks to the store.
Of
Naturally,
course.
We got a lot of cookies.
Ooh, we don't eat cookies here. The citizens?
Oh.
Remember they're made out of cookies?
I'm sorry.
No cookies.
Oh, you're right.
I'll put that away.
Carrots. We are the villains of Cookie Run Kingdom.
No. Hey, you're not allowed on this island. Welcome in. I'll show you guys the cutest build first, which is Jelly Acres.
Wow. So over here you have Jelly Acres. Is a house for sale, perhaps? I'd like to purchase one.
Oh, a house is for sale, but I have to let you in on a little secret. Our cookie citizens, they actually own these places. We just built it for
what?
Them.
What? Oh. Who owns this one? Who lives here anyway? That's weird. No one's answering. So cute! I love the rabbit cookie!
Aw, no rice cakes today.
Ooh, if that one's in there, I wonder which one will be in here. Whoa, she looks cool.
I'm Twizzly Gummy Cookie. You any good in a fight? Show me!
I think I'm gonna go. Nice meeting you.
Moving on, since you guys met the citizens, here on the right is Jam Pie Street. This is Jelly Berry Orchards. And I just figured out... Sign says jewelry.
Jewelry berry.
All right.
Yeah, it's because, you know, there's a lot of production that happens here. From the berries to the baskets, there's a lot of farming.
It smells delicious.
Can I eat them?
Yeah, you can have one off the tree, Draco.
But it might be
poisonous.
What? Can we get free jam as a sample, please?
Or pie?
Some jelly berry jam?
No, there's no
free. There's no sampling.
Thank you, Gold. No
Do you
sampling
work here?
Here.
I wasn't asking.
Rainbow,
I don't think they make jam.
Hey,
yet.
Get off the jellies.
Rainbow, I know because I'm a proud owner of a blueberry farm and we do not give samples.
No samples.
Do you
want to
know
Rainbow.
The secret?
What?
Do you want to know the secret recipe for the delicious jam, Rainbow?
What? What?
It's smushing them with your foot.
Okay,
100% production.
You don't know what you're saying. Anyways, this is the building. Giant pies on top. Ooh. You can't really see it from down here, but it's epic.
This is my jam.
Well... You punny rainbow, I have a jam prize for you. This is the Jam Pie Diner.
More
where everyone
jam pies?
Can go and eat and chill. And this is our cauldron.
Whoa.
Full of berries.
I love it.
What?
Can I go in an order?
Rainbow, the cookies are really hard at work right now. You cannot enter Jam Pie Diner.
Again?
But it smells so good.
Can't you hear them squishing the berries into jam?
Again? Did only cookies work here?
Well, you could grab a pie right here.
Ooh.
Oh, fine. I guess we could eat this, guys. Come on.
Better than nothing.
Ooh. The fake pie.
Rainbow, it's just styrofoam. Look.
Oh.
Hey! Welcome to Jelly Bean Farm, where we make the cutest and yummiest jelly beans.
Do they jump?
These are huge.
Yeah. Yes, they do. They bounce, Rainbow, and they taste like...
How much do you make a day?
Yum.
Sorry, what'd you say?
I said, how much do you make a day, Gold? How many jelly beans?
Hasn't anyone told you to never ask about a person's business, especially how much they make, Lunar?
Clearly, she makes a lot.
We are very busy here, as you can see. See, this is the cute Jelly Belly Bear, and it spits out cute jelly beans for us to eat and makes us happy.
Yum, 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 yum.
Do you know what goes well with jelly beans?
What?
Water?
Milk. Welcome to my well.
Whoa!
Custom cookie sign.
Is that flan
and Lunar? Milk
at the top?
It is. It is flan flavored.
Wow, Lunar, this looks delicious.
Lunar, this looks exactly like the milk well.
I know it does. I'm quite proud.
You wouldn't
proud.
Mind if we took a bite, huh?
Just one bite.
We just took a little bite.
Go ahead, it'll break your teeth.
What kind of milk is in here?
What do you mean? I just said it was flavored with flan.
Oh. Well, I'm gonna go take a dip.
That sounds magical.
The milk.
It's solid in here.
Ouch.
She's not letting us drink the milk.
You're
very
gonna
cute.
Contaminate it with your feet.
Oh. You know what sounds good after a glass of flan milk?
What?
Cotton candy right next door.
Ooh.
Oh, cute.
This is Cotton Candy Ranch.
Oh, and you
I
have
love
a lamb?
Your doors.
What is that?
Those are cotton candy sheeps. And the cookie citizens love it here because it always smells like sweet, sweet sugar.
Rainbow, why is there a stop sign and a werewolf?
It means no wolves on site because we must protect our cotton candy sheep.
Oh.
Some are not like the others.
Oh,
aren't they cute?
Yeah, it's just cotton candy, Rainbow.
These ones look really happy.
I can't tell them apart.
They're the
fluffiest.
Do they
make the most cotton candy?
They do, they do.
And now, the greatest snack of them all. Bread from the bakery.
Oh, that's it?
Yes, the bakery.
The bakery.
I'm gonna say again.
This... Oh,
the bakery.
I have to say,
so delicious.
Draco Detail, you put a lot of detail in these signs. And
I like
stores.
This
yes,
toast.
This is the menu. It says bread or stacks of bread.
Is it your specialty? Because it's only bread?
Yes. So over here, you have some hot, fresh bread sitting on the windowsill.
Wow.
To trick customers?
Yes, it's to the scent. The scent attracts customers.
The smell of bread is delicious.
That's true. That's
good?
A really good technique.
It does
this
smell
door.
Good.
Wow, Draco, you outdid yourself.
I have the same door.
No, you don't. Okay. Moving
oh,
on.
Wait.
This is the oven.
I just figured out it's not chiseled.
Can we sample this delicious hot bread?
Whoa.
Is that a baguette?
This is a rolling pin.
Gold, that's so cool.
That's really
Gold,
cool.
Gold, that's a rolling pin. This is where you make the bread.
Whoa.
And this is a giant baguette.
What?
Wow.
Whoa.
And this is
like
giant
a sourdough
bun.
Loaf.
I can't. The detail, it's too
strong. I love
strong.
This.
Magnificent. 10 out of 10.
Beautiful.
Bread. Delicious.
Ahem, you cannot leave without giving a good tip to the baker.
Oh, of course.
Okay. I will give you
that's
this door.
That's not a tip jar. I drink from that.
I'll take a door as
well. Oh, well, what is it doing
from
there?
That.
Okay, well, I think your building is very great. There you go.
Let's add more sweet cookies to our kingdom. Time to spice things up.
Our final build is the Gumball arcade machine that we built all together. Let's take a tour.
Isn't it beautiful?
Yes.
Yes.
This is where our little gachapons fall out into our pie crust, just like the game.
You should try spinning
Look,
it.
You collected a rainbow cookie.
How nice. Let me spin it.
What'd you get?
Oh,
it seems
it's a me, Draco.
It's a Draco cookie.
That's pretty creative. Oh wait, can I return it? I want another one.
There's no refunds.
Okay, sadly, I cannot refund it.
It's a me, Draco.
Wow, Draco, you surprised me. We have our chocolate goodies with our gacha, and we put a
chocolate
box because you could just like store stuff in it, which is neat.
Mm-hmm.
And then our epic rainbow. Gold, I think you should try pulling the gacha one more time.
Sure. Pull, 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 pull. Who is it? Who did I get?
I'm Sassy.
I think it's
can
broken.
Can we return her, please?
I think that gold is broken.
No, thank gold. You.
Hello, is this gold?
Return you.
I think it's gold.
All right, we gotta return it. Thank you so much, Cookie Run Kingdom, for sponsoring this video. This was a lot of fun to recreate our very own mini Cookie Run Kingdom in Minecraft.
And I love your games.
We had so much fun.
Yeah.
Make sure to use our link in the description box below to download Cookie Run Kingdom.
Remember, bread is good.
Thanks for watching. Bye.
Time to go eat some cookies.